And I think that's what makes Libby so special, is that she's just okay with everything and with everyone. And I think that's what I want to take away from her. Not that she's perfect, but that she's happy not being perfect at all.